This is the remnants of the Great Northern Dam here on the Wenatchee River. They used this dam to generate power for the electric locomotives used on the Cascade Tunnel Line. Then there was also a generating plant at Skycomish, which has been torn down. Anyway, this is the dam here. What's left of it, the generating part of it has been removed. And then right here we got some ducks. Maybe they're Canada geese.